Zdraví všechny, a vítejte zpátky u již 7. dílu náš Let's Play Revolking Dead Final Season. Dneska je čtvrtek a dneska opět budeme pokračovat v této super sérii a pokud budete chtít, tak bude i zítra video. A v sobotu bych se chtěl podívat na novou hru, kterou vám brzo představím a mohla by se vám líbit, protože je to skvělá nová příběhová hra a věřím, že si ji zamilujete stejně jako já a rozhodně se máme společně na to těšit a doufám, že se vám bude líbit, měla by. Každopádně zpátky k Walking Dead, budeme pokračovat ve druhé epizodě Utrpení nevinátek. Jdeme na to. Previously on The Walking Dead. AJ and I had been searching for a long time for some place we could call home. Just when we thought we'd found a huge stash of food, it turned out to be a trap. That could have been the end. But I woke up and found I'd been saved by a guy named Marlin, the leader of a community living inside an old boarding school. It felt like a chance at having a home, a real one. We had to go back to the train station to see if any food survived the explosion. But someone else had the same idea. When AJ distracted him, I shoved him into a pack of walkers. I found Marlin and Brody in the basement that night, arguing about the man we'd seen, and I learned why Brody was so afraid. The man was part of a group of raiders they'd run into a year ago. Marlin traded Tennessee's older sisters to the raiders to keep himself safe. He attacked Brody and locked me in the basement with her. When she turned, I had to stop her. Marlin stole AJ's gun and tried to convince them I had murdered Brody. Lewis backed me up. With everyone against him, the fight went out of Marlin. I told him to leave and never come back. But then, Marlin was dead. And AJ pulled the trigger. He remembered what I'd taught him. To save the last bullet for himself.
I made you some coffee. It was in the kitchen. Tin said that I can have some. I didn't steal it.
I'm surprised you remember how to make it. We haven't had coffee in a long time.
You put it in hot water.
You're right. Thanks.
Last night, with Marlin, I heard Lewis and what he called me. Am I a murderer?
No! Oh my God!
Shit! We could get medicine from the nurse's office.
He's dead. The kid blew his brains out. You shot him. He's dead. You're a murderer. You promised Marlin. You said you'd help him fix things. What the fuck did you teach this kid?
Lewis called me a murderer. But we're supposed to kill bad stuff. Monsters. Did I do it bad? I thought Marlin...
Do téhle chvíle jsem se nechtěl vůbec dostat. Marlon si to zasloužil, neměl si to dělat, Louis to přehnal. Já si myslím, že tak dlouho, jak spolu vlastně byli, a my se znali docela dlouho, tak to Luis rozhodně nepřehnal a možná bych čekal, že bude mít ještě horší reakci. Ale neměl si to nejspíš dělat, AJ.
Luis was right. Sometimes people do bad things, like Marlin did. But when you shot him, he wasn't a threat to us anymore. If you kill someone when they're no longer threatening you, that's murder.
What are we gonna do?
Under control. I talked Marlin down. Then he murdered my fucking friend.
Take AJ, go inside.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, just let them go back to the dorms? What happens the next time one of us does something this kid doesn't like? Should we expect a bullet too?
That's not what happened.
To by AJ neudělal. Marlin chtěl všechny zabít. Naser si, Luizy.
Decided otherwise.
Marlin started this. He killed Brody and almost got me too. AJ did what he had to do.
What he had to? He didn't have to shoot Marlin in the fucking skull. It was over.
Get it, Luis. Just back off, okay?
Back off? Seriously?
Let's go.
Clem? If I'm a murderer, am I gonna die too?
What? No.
Well, I think murderers are like...
Nezáleží na tom, jestli jsi vrah nebo ne. Umřeš tak či tak. A to i my, a to i všichni ostatní, jenom záleží jak. To je taková vsuvka, která... No, ignorujte to, ale vrhneme se do příběhu. Ty nejsi příšera, dá se mi odpustit. Já tě ochráním, protože se nevím svůj kurzor. Haló? Největší blbost na téhle hře je to, že vždycky nemůžu najít myš a stává se potom něco takového, že potom nevyberu žádnou možnost a... Dopadne to takhle.
I don't want them to be scared of me or hate me.
We're going to fix this, you and me. I'm going to help you atone.
Atone?
It means make up for what you did wrong. We'll make it all right with the others.
For God's sake, someone help me with this.
Save you from that car wreck and you fucking murdered him?
Get back, Mitch. Get back.
Or what?
To nemyslí vážně. Odzbrojit ho nebo vystřelí. Nemůžeme se pořád zabíjet. What the fuck? To bylo lepší, co si myslel teda popravdě. Screw both of you.
Hey, what is it?
You've killed a lot of people. You told me your friend Lee became a monster. But you didn't kill him because he wasn't a threat. Is that why you didn't kill him?
Taky. Bylo to špatné rozhodnutí. Jak se na to můžeš ptát? Nedokázala jsem to. A hlavně, když jsem rozdal jeho, tak jsem to ani nechtěl.
He didn't want me to. He said it would change me forever. But I know he
became a monster. Do you wish you did?
Yeah, every day.
I love you, Clem.
I love you back.
Hey, Violet said to come get you for the funeral.
Really?
We used to have them more, then we stopped. It seems right though. I brought you something.
For me?
I figured you'd be afraid, with everyone all upset. But you were brave last night, like a firefighter.
No, firefighters are good. I'm a murderer.
No, you're not. You gotta have a trial first. They decide that stuff in a courtroom. That's how it works.
Ten tam toho má docela jako hodně nastudováno, jak tak vidím. Musíme myslet nová pravidla. Žádný soudní sně tady nejsou. Na těch už nezáleží.
That world is gone.
That's a sad way to look at it.
Clem isn't sad. She's smart.
You sure you don't want your firefighter?
You should keep him, because you're good like him. But maybe we could play with him later? Together?
Sure. After the funeral. They buried them already. Vile started soon. See you out there.
This is gonna be hard. Everyone's going to be upset. We need to show them we care, okay?
Okay.
No, tak tohle bude ještě zajímavý. Já jsem myslel, že jak jsem měl tu kameru na ty kytky, možná rovnou se na pěmi škály, že bychom rovnou mohli vzít ty kytky a dát jim to tam jako projev té lítosti. No tak to nám nikdo nesežere, protože jsme ho přece jenom zabili. Nebo ne, já, ale i že já, tak to je skoro to samý. Vypadá to, že ale ty kytky nemůžu cít, ale... Můžu se toho promět, AJ? Aha, tak díky hro, že mi to ještě nedovoluješ. My jsme nic nesebrali za tu vlastně za ten minulý díl. Takže se k nám můžeme podívat, to je tak všechno. Takže já si myslím, že to nebudu zdržovat a rovno se vrhneme na pohřeb. Ready? Teďka nevím, jestli jste si toho všimli, ale nahoře na levo mi vyskočily takové dvě věty, kdy vlastně můžeme formovat AJ a naučili jsme ho, že má litovat svých některých rozhodnutí, kdy vlastně právě třeba tady u toho, že to neměl dělat a že by si to měl uvědomit a řekl jsem mu i důvod, řekl jsem mu všechno. Jako zajímá mě, co z ní nakonec potom vyroste, až dohrajeme celou tu hru a na konci jaký bude a jaký je vlastně teď. Dobrý, tak to už v okolí asi nic nebude, nic převratného, takže bych se měl asi rovno vydat na ten pohřeb. Toho psa se docela bojím i teď, mám z ní velký respekt, popravdě. A jsem rád, že nezačínáte bez nás, i když je to trochu divný a možná bude lepší, že bych takhle opadal.
Oh, God. They're here.
So what? They knew Brody, didn't they?
Yeah, but Marlon...
Just leave them alone.
Shit.
Clem?
What?
Why do people have funerals?
Abys nezapomněl ty, co jsi měl rád. Aby se to posled rozloučil. No to je jen tradice.
Well, to say goodbye to someone you've lost.
But they're dead.
This is your last chance to see them before they're gone forever.
I made them all sad.
She was real sweet.
Like if someone took you away. Does everyone get a funeral?
People do. Some animals too.
Even monsters.
Marlon nebyl příšera. Ten pohřeb je pro Brody, ne pro něj. Jako dal bych úplně všichni, jo, protože to zní logicky, ale tak... Máme úplně všichni, nebudem zlí.
Ten.
You ready?
Brody, you always said you wanted to go to the beach. So, I drew it for you.
Marlon was...
I can't. Not for Marlin. After what he did to the twins and Brody,
You didn't even like Brody! You were always mean to her.
I can't. Someone else do it.
Bitch.
Dude, don't.
Seriously, Lewis? He was your best friend. He wasn't perfect, but he deserved better than to get gunned down by that kid. AJ killed him like it was...
Marlon se zasloužil. Pozor, co říkáš. AJ udělal chybu. Zase není svůj kurzor.
And no one stopped him.
I don't appreciate your tone, Mitch.
Yeah? Well, I don't appreciate your kid murdering my friend.
I know I'm a murderer, but I'm gonna, atone. Yeah, atone it.
Fuck, I can't listen to this.
What I did was bad, and I'm gonna make it up to you. I promise.
You don't have to make up shit. Marlin was a fucking murderer and a liar, and if we'd all asked more questions about Minnie and Sophie disappearing last year, none of this would have happened.
She's got a point.
Já jsem teďka docela rád, že se aspoň nás někdo jako zastává možná při tom rozhodnutí, jak jsme měli, jakože kdo se má na nás zastat v tu chvíli, kdy nás vlastně Marlon mířil, tak jsme se možná měli vybrat Violet před vlastně Louisem. Souhlasím s Violet, i tak se AJ unáhlil. Je to Marlonova chyba. I tak se AJ unáhlil. Nemusel to dělat.
AJ shouldn't have killed Marlon.
Yeah, he wasn't hurting anybody when I killed him.
See what I mean? How can any of us trust these fucking people?
What are you saying?
I'm saying they gotta fucking go. We take a vote. Majority decides. They stay or they leave. Today.
Prosím, nedělejte to. Nemůžete nás vyhodit. Jen si hlasujte. To zní úplně tak ironicky. Jen si hlasujte. Stejně tady zůstaneme. Vtf, jako halo? Prosím, nedělejte to. Nemůžete nás vyhodit. Já se na to nebudu vůbec jako říkat, protože to je jako... by to nic nezměnilo.
That is fucked up. After all Marlin did, two wrongs don't make a right.
A vote's the only way to settle this, or we'll be arguing forever.
Fine. I guess we're fucking voting. Lewis needs to vote. Could you go get him? And try to talk to him.
Come on, Rosie. Come here, girl.
Could you guys go wait in the dorm? I'll come get you. Please don't kick us out.
Come on, let's go.
AJ, stop. You'll break your toe or something. Come here, sit down.
No. It didn't work. I did what you said and they didn't even care. I know that I was bad, but they won't let me fix it.
AJ, breathe. Remember what we do when we're mad? Come on. You don't want to be loud, do you? What do we do when we're mad?
We stop and think and, still really, really mad. I know that I'm not supposed to be mad.
Uklidni se. Je normální, že tě to štve. Taky jsem naštvaná. Fakt?
Some things.
You need to handle your feelings. Get them under control.
I know, or I'll make mistakes.
Exactly. We stop, we think, and we breathe.
Breathe.
If
feel better? You're still mad, huh?
And, I think I'm sad, too. I did what you told me to.
I know. You're a good listener.
I wanted to make them all feel better. It didn't work. Why'd you tell me to do that if it didn't work?
Nezdávají to. Nechtěli poslouchat hlavně, protože už byli předem rozhodnutí, že nás tady zkrátka nechtějí. A já si ani nedivím, když jsem zabil někoho, s kým tam už byli x let, nebo prostě nějakou dobu. A zkrátka prostě nechtějí věřit tomu, že nebyl tak hodný nebo tak dobrý, jak si celou dobu vlastně mysleli. Zmýlila jsem se. No, ale mi to nezdávají.
We don't know that it didn't work. They might have voted for us to stay.
I don't know. They seem pretty mad.
Violet was on our side. Maybe she'll persuade the others.
Yeah, maybe. I don't want to go.
I know you don't.
I like knowing where we are all the time. The bed, the food. I like the other kids. Not all of them, but Tin and Louis and Violet.
We took the vote. You have to leave.
Don't we get to vote? I vote that we stay.
That's not how it works.
Maybe it should be.
Já si myslím, že to už předem bylo prohraný, tady to, takže asi netřeba si nějak jakože udivovat z toho, že jsme to nečekali. Naučím se s tím žít. Všichni jste se zblázili. Jak myslíš, Luizy? Zase nevím, kurzor.
Whatever helps you sleep at night.
What'll help me sleep at night is knowing you two are gone.
You can be such a shithead, Louis. So fucking stupid.
You said you'd go along with it, if we voted fairly.
It's bullshit. And you'd know it if you weren't so used to burying your head in the sand.
Oh, I'm burying my head in the sand? Hate Marlin all you want, but you can't tell me AJ isn't dangerous too.
We'll wait for you to pack up, then Louis and I'll escort you out past the safe zone. We'll make sure you get to the road safely.
Nechceme vaši pomoc, to bezpečí nevydrží dlouho. Vážíme si toho, aspoň za něco.
No, don't thank them. It's their fault we gotta leave. They're gonna get rid of us.
Get him under control.
AJ, breathe.
Where's Tin? I gotta say goodbye. He was really upset about the vote, and he's not talking to anybody. It's best to leave him alone when he's like this, but for the record, he wanted you to stay.
Wait.
Does AJ still have that gun? Hand it over.
Počkej, proč?
Is this necessary?
Proč? Však odcházíme, tak proč bychom mu ji měli dávat? What? Když odcházíme, proč bychom mu ji měli dávat? Protože potom tu zbraní nebudeme. Takže AJ, nech si.
It's yours, AJ. You should keep it.
But I murdered Marlin with it.
Yeah, but you'll need protection outside.
Asi tak nějak.
Fine. Let the kid keep the murder weapon.
Is it...
Tak já dám, že tohle je asi poslední s Bohem v téhle škole. Tak nějak se všima, kdo chtěli na sešení naposled vlastně vidět. A tady bych to mohl ukončit, jo, přesně v tuhle chvíli. A další díl teda bude zítra, pokud budete chtít, samozřejmě budete chtít, protože je to prostě skvělá hra. A jo, uvidíme se teda zítra. Ale mezi tím placa.